Hello and welcome to the Anorotic Cooking Show. As you can see by this green light right here, used to be a red light back in the day. But red light in the music and entertainment and comedy business means you got 5 minutes left and you have to wrap up your set. So it's a green light, and green means go, and this is coffee, and coffee makes you go. I might download that movie at some point, but I really shouldn't because it's about taking ecstasy. And sometimes I think my anxiety pills are a form of MDMA. But that's actually a chemical molecule. It's not a street name. And I was watching True Detective Season 2, and they said that the character in the movie was saying, buy me all these drugs. And he says, what are you calling DNA these days? And he's talking about all those scientific research pills that they sell on the black market. But this will be this. And that Perrier is 2 years old. It was a symbol of my sobriety, but we didn't have enough soda water for my Melissa, and so I let her have, this is, Perrier is the soda water. It's not different from any other soda water. They all taste the same according to her. I don't drink soda water, I drink tap water, and we're just gonna fry this up, make like a vegetable supreme. And what I like to do to season things up a little bit is absolutely nothing. I don't change anything about how I cook this dish. All I do is stir it, and I set the fire on the fire. You know, make the fire under the pan. I set it to fire, and then I went downstairs and I got my camera because I knew in my heart of hearts, my deepest parts, that this was going to be an anorotic cooking show. And you can see it's becoming more like this as we speak. It was a disgusting mess, but in a way we're helping it. We're putting it back on its feet, purely for the sake of consumption. We're rehabilitating it purely for our own selfish needs of feeding our reptilian bodies. And so, that's what's happening here. See, that's also soda water and Coca-Cola, which is a very fine product. If someone mailed me Coca-Cola, like if I was a famous YouTuber and someone mailed me Coca-Cola, that would be dangerous as eating, like swallowing a rock that I found in a park. Because you never know what those people, they talked about the white powder in envelopes sent to the White House, the anthrax scare. This was in the news, I don't do that stuff. And so I think we're just about done. Maybe give it a few more seconds for the chicken. The chicken gets frozen on the inside, and we have to let the chicken at least melt, if not like be zesty hot. But now the sauce is starting to stick to the pan, so we're gonna take off the fire, and next what we do is, yeah, find a ball. There we go. And we'll we'll have to get the coffee later.